Namaskaram and welcome on behalf of Adi Shankara Fine Arts Foundation to Day 8, Ashtami of the Navayuva Navaratri Sangeetotsavam, featuring the beautiful Navaratri compositions of Maharaja Shri Swati Tirunal. Many have asked about the significance of Maharaja's Mudra, which seems to vary from song to song, but are all references to the lotus, which blossoms from the Nabhi of Sri Ananta Padmanabha, the royal deity of the royal family of Travancore or Thiruvananthapuram. The mudras are as follows: Padmanabha, Kamalanabha, Jalajanabha, Sarasijanabha. Again, all synonyms and references directly to the Padmanabha Swami. The mudra, contrary to common thought, was not the composer's way of ensuring that he and his works would be remembered, but rather a way to remind us of the composer or Vagyakara's submission to the divine. One such example is of Sri Bhadrachala Ramadasa, who used his name as a mudra to show his submission. Ramadasu Nelina Bhadrachalesha Rara. Another such example is Vidwan Sri M.D. Ramanathan, who chose the mudra Varadadasa. The town Thiruvananthapuram is identified primarily by the Divyadesham, the Tiruttalam or pilgrimage site of the main temple itself, where the deity is Anantapadmanabha Swami, and hence the name Thiru Anantapuram. Maharaja uses many names as his mudra, as I had already told you earlier, but all are reference to the Mula Devata in this temple. The 8th day Kriti is Pahi Janani Santatam in Natakurunji Ragam. Vanchi Pupala Martanda Sri Swati Tirunal Maharaja from God's own country has chosen yet another lilting ragam. In the Pallavi lines, Maharaja begins with a plea to protect him, and obviously the implication extends through to his rajyam and to his praja. Always protect me, santatam pahi, O mother, janani. You are beautiful and transparent like the full moon. Mamiha amala parinata viduvadane. Bestow me happiness and well-being. Dehi sakala shubhade. O mother, the daughter of Himavan, the mountain lord of Himagiri. Himachala kanye. You destroyed the mighty and cruel demons Chanda and Munda. Sahasika daruna chanda munda nashini. In the charanam, Maharaja implies perhaps that if he has sinned, the mother goddess could have saved him from the suffering of such sins. Since the Vanchi kings ruled their country as servants of Lord Padmanabha, he reminds the mother that she is his sister and hence has a duty to protect. Your form, O Devi, is exquisite and gorgeous. Kamaniya tamarupe. You reside in Kanyakubja. Kanyakubja vasini. You assuage sufferings of sinners. Shamita papanikare. You dwell in the tranquil, serene hearts of yogis. Shanta hridaya gehe. Your garlands are most pure and colorful. Amita vimala ruchi hare. Your tresses are black like that of the rain clouds. Neela varida upama veni. You, O Devi, are Sri Padmanabha's sister, Sri Padmanabha Sodari. This Kriti shows Maharaja's familiarity and proficiency with the Devi Mahatmyam. Specifically, the references to the Divine Mother as Chanda Munda Nashini evoke the Uttara Charitram in the Devi Mahatmyam, where Mother Chamunda Kali destroys Chanda and Munda at the behest of Mother Chandika. In this charitram, Chandika, as Gauri, Mahasaraswati, defeats Shumbha and Nishumbha and all their innumerable Daitya legions. In this exquisite composition, the Maharaja invokes the Divine Mother as the Samashti Rupam of all three aspects of the Devi, Mahakali, Mahalakshmi and Mahasaraswati. The reference to Himachala Kanye is a direct reference to Kaushiki, who is born out of the Sharira Kosha of Mahaparvati. She is Mahasaraswati. The Padam Vidhuvadane, meaning moon-faced, is another reference to the exquisite little Kaushiki Ambika's beauty. It is clear from the choice of Ragam and the Sahityam that the Maharaja is immensely moved by the exalted Uttara Charitram and the Mahatmyam of Ambal. Pahi Janani Santatam, Nata Kurunji Ragam, Tishra Jati Triputatanam. Performing today's Navaratri Kriti is Sri Ashwath Narayanan.
Dehi sakal शुभ दे की माचल कन ये अंब देखी सकल शुभ दे की माचल कन धारुण छंड मुंड नाशिनी अंब पाहि जननी संततम कमनीय तमरूपे कन्या कुब्ज वासिनी अंब कमनी कन्या कुब्जवासिनी शमित पाप निकाय रे शांत हृदय गे अमित विमल रुचि हारे नील अंब पाहि जननी संततम मामिह परि विधु वदन